Seiya was part of Santa Blanca's coke smuggling operation. Bowman's got files for us on all the major players.
Woman in charge is Nydia Flores, an ex-beauty queen turned drug trafficker. Her right-hand man is a dude named El Boquita. Ugly motherfucker. Seems to handle on-the-ground logistics. She's the brains, he's the brawn.
Santísima Muerte so loved the Santa Blanca cartel that she gave us her only begotten daughter.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Spotting another tango. I got a third. Arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs, run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita. I've got some light panels here.
Javier Coronel Bayardo. Which is a mouthful, so let's call him what his rich friends do. Carzita. He's a MEPI, a Mexican preppy, or a prepsican if you prefer. His main achievement in life was to win the sperm lottery. Gonzalo Coronel Bayardo, telecom billionaire, is his daddy. Gave Sonny everything. Money, cars, education, BA from Harvard, MBA, Wharton Business, DPhil from Oxford to acquire a little sophistication and some good English clothes. Now he gets his own resort to run. This used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into an exclusive resort. It's here that Carzita does what Carzita does best, making connections, between Santa Blanca and anyone that's anyone. CEOs, politicians, judges, socialites, even celebrities. You know who that is, right? Hint. She just went to rehab for saying something racist. What Carzita offers the cartel is more than just business deals. It's a level of corruption we've never seen before. And it's on you to stop it. We cut the connections, we stop the corruption.
This province is part of the cartel's influence operation, their propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their MO.
The man at the top is El Cardenal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño. Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz. He used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably started blogging for the cartel.
Estoy aquí solo y rodeado de enemigos.
Acérquese. Si ves acá, tendrá mi agradecimiento eterno. Escucha, brother.
¿Qué necesitamos de espera?
Dígalo, señor. Usted puede. Yo sé que no debo desesperar.
¡Ábrelo la puerta!
Estoy seguro que alguien vendrá a rescatar.
Nunca pensé que le diría esto a un hombre.
Por esto, hermano. Ahora podemos llevar juntos la lucha.
Esto es justito lo que quería.
¡Por fin balas, carajo!
¡Comidita para las armas!
These advertisements for a cartel-owned resort give its location. Doing damage to there would fuck Carzita's business sideways. Sicario leader. Looks kind of skittish, ideal for spreading a little fear. The asshole got away. I think that's the opposite of frightening him. Coming up on a casino.
It must be the cartels.
If we destroy that interior, trash the slot machines and tables, VIPs will think twice before coming back here.
That ought to be enough for Carcita to drag his ass back to Agua Verde. God, it looks nice. It'd be a shame to fuck it up.
Spotting another tango. I got a third target. He makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got another tango. Silencio, marche. I want you to spread the word. There are some new Sicarios in town, and any man who stands with Santa Blanca should count himself among the dead. Tell your friends. They won't see us coming until it's too damn late.
Okay, está claro pues. I will!
Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Katara's people are going to be laughing about this for a long time.
Like a fueling schedule for an aerial supply run. Cartel's got a cargo plane about to head out from a strip near here.
How about we take the plane ourselves? Fly it to a friendly strip and give it to the rebels. Good for them, good for us, bad for the cartel.
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
I see a second target. Got a target carrying submachine guns. Here's target number 5. We got a tango with multiple civilians around. Sniper out there.
Santa Blanca.
Quédate quieto.
Pinche cabrón!
Pas, 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 pis!
Got some questions for you, asshole.
Puta madre! I'll tell you what I know, just don't hurt me!
Gotta love the loose lips around here. Anyone up for chasing down a care package? Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Thank you.
Got eyes on the Tango. He's got a lot of background. Marking a captain. I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Frag out. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
VIP's have bugged out. Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering. This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
Today we got a special message from El Sueño on behalf of the Church of Santa Muerte.
Brothers and sisters, I speak to you today to call you to action. Think of where we were 7 years ago, grumbling for scraps in Mexico, begging for permission to achieve our personal greatness. But since Santa Muerte. We in Santa Blanca have been blessed with great fortune, with power and wealth. But as it is written in the Christian Bible, you will be enriched in every way to be generous in every way. If you have received favor from God in Santa Muerte, then it is your only duty to be charitable. Here in Bolivia, our Church of Santa Muerte. Has been building the foundation of a religious organization that will not only meet the spiritual need.
Got another tango. I've got eyes on the captain. Can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Got a target carrying submachine guns. That makes five. Sniper on the roof. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got another. That's five. Thank you. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Sniper up in the tower.
Nada aquí. Los culeros ya se fueron.
fucked up. They're jamming us.
¡Ahí les van las coordenadas, cabrones!
¡Vamos a darles con todo a esos cabrones! ¡Los tenemos en la mira!
Spotting another tango. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. I got eyes in a weapons case. Awesome. I can put this to use. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. I got eyes and a mounted weapon.
Construction vehicle has run over Aymara protesters in Agua Verde, resulting in 25 dead and dozens more injured. Since April, the Aymara have been staging marches of resistance, blocking roads in an attempt to prevent construction crews from driving to the construction site of Paraíso Agua Verde, resort and casino. Early this morning, an earth-moving dump truck broke through the protesters, resulting in the deaths. The approved site sits on what has long been considered sacred land. Environmental groups have also expressed concern that pollution from the resort will damage the ecosystem of the lake. No charges have been filed for the deaths, and there is no word yet from Aymara representatives if the protests will continue. Military police from Unidad have moved into the area to ensure order. In international news, Queen Brita of Sweden has given birth to a baby girl.
Estos cabrones no están aquí. Pinches putitos se pelaron del pinche susto que les dio.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. Got another tango. Sniper, top of the tower. And baby makes three. There's a weapons case over here. I've been wanting one of these.
pido. Anda por aquí cerca. No, no se vaya sin sacarme, hermano.
There's a governor from Argentina in town, visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail him. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave. Nice. Anyone up for walking through there?
You know how long it'd take just for our socks to dry off? It does look refreshing. I'll worry about wet socks, all right?
Come on, let's keep moving. Spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I see a second target. Just spotted one with submachine guns. That makes five. Got another tango. Marking a captain.
gente de Ilia.
Estamos bajo el fuego de armas enemigas y no sabemos cuánto son. Ya vienen en camino tropas de apoyo.
Unidades, manténganse en formación de búsqueda. El enemigo ha retrocedido. Todas las unidades regresen a su patrullaje normal.
Los culeros ya se fueron.
¡Qué la chingada! ¡Hagan algo, cabrones! ¡Nos están tirando! ¿Dónde está la puta patrulla que necesitamos?
Escuchamos. Hay una patrulla en camino. ¡Aguanten, para!
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para ayudarnos. Van llegando al lugar donde estaba el enemigo.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
¡No mamen! ¡Y ahora esos putos nos están dando con todo desde el oeste! ¡Mándenles otra pinche patrulla ya!
¡Quédense donde están! ¡Una patrulla va en camino!
No hay actividad en la última posición enemiga conocida. Comenzando la búsqueda.
¿Dónde están, puto?
Indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Todas las unidades pueden retirarse.
Thank you.
Here's target number 5. I got eyes on a sniper. I got eyes on a weapons case. Ah, I could use this. dent in the cartel's comms might keep the cartel from ganging up on the rebels for a while.
Didn't roll with those carnales, but I was sweating this mora whose brother was in with them real deep. Javi and me was like 15 or something, 14. And like the young bloods we wanted to come through the door looking hard, cabrones pues. But Javi, man, that fucker was always stoned. So when we were on the way there, he saw this red taco truck on the corner. His case of the munchies made him stop for a fucking enchilada. Yo, after he ate, we rolled through the door of that party in our crispy white tees. And our fucking 501s, and I thought we looked dope. Those plebes were about 2 seconds away from giving us that upward head nod that means respect, right? But then, fucking Javi runs through the party, shoving motherfuckers aside, knocking bitches over, and he jumps into the bathroom and lets loose with diarrhea so goddamn explosive.
I've got eyes on a captain. I got a third, Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. That makes five. We got a Tango with multiple civilians around.
Silencio, marche.
Just kill me fast, please.
Kill you? That'd be doing you a favor. No, no, no. I need you to do me the favor instead. Go tell your boss his days are numbered, and make sure everybody he works for hears it too.
It would be easier to be dead.
Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let him walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Pack, we will take advantage of every resource we can.
My forces are getting all the credit for what you do. It is good when they take part in these operations, no?
Everyone who wants in on this game is gonna get time on the field. Don't even worry about that. We'll be in touch. Nomad out. We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move. Weapons case over here.
Thank you.
this. Marking a captain. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Agua Verde is a national park, one of Bolivia's natural treasures. To put a resort on it, it...
Thank you.
Marking a Tango. He's close to that local. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. I'll call the rebels so they can haul it out later.
Right. And then for us, it's Cerveza time.
Got another Tango. I got eyes on a mountain. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Here's target number 5. I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Enemy marked. Yo, I got a weapons case here. Go nice with my boots. Marking an enemy. Tango number 3. He makes 5.
Thank you. most notably in the province of La Cruz. Como saben ustedes, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa Blanca was there. And why do we give charitably? Does it serve the cartel's bottom line to put the funds and the effort into helping the poor and in need? Of course not. The Lord said, "Inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these, my brethren, ye have done it unto me." Santa Blanca believes this, and as an agent of good, Santa Blanca knows that we can create a world that we all wish to live in. Giving works, and Santa Blanca gives to Bolivia.
Like everything's in one piece.
Let's go. Tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow. Got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Cheerleader on the pill. The bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out. marking target. Watch the background. I got a third target. That makes five. Sniper out there. Ten sighted. Enemy spotted. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got eyes on Carzita's assistant. Assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till...
Wait. Get back to business.
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Nice. Thank you.
Frag out. Get some.
Nicely done. Now they'll have trouble coordinating their ops against the rebels.
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this asshole and record his next little fling. We'll post it all over social media and embarrass him and the cartel both.
I got a third. Here's target number 5.
¿Qué fue eso?
I got another. That's 5.
Coming up on target's room. Let's keep this quiet. quiet. We get caught, our days as Peeping Toms are over. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join them.
Guapo, what do you want me to do? Are lo que quieras.
Talk dirty, pero muy sucio.
Sure thing, papacito. Have you been a bad boy? Estás que te como.
So bad.
And I bet no one knows how bad you've been, malísimo. Te voy a castigar. You need to be punished.
I do. Me encanta que me castiguen.
Y otra vez, ¿qué eres? You're nasty, aren't you? Tell me what you did.
I stole something. Soy bueno en eso, nena.
Something big, I meant. Something como tú.
No, it was small. Como ves, no como yo.
Oh, yeah.
I stole a cat's leg.
You stole a... En serio?
This cat, it had a wooden leg. And I stole it. Bueno, ¿qué más? I took that cat's wooden leg. And, pero venga, chepa acá mejor.
Guapo, what do you want me to do? Are lo que quieras.
No, okay. Pero muy sucio.
Sure thing, papá. Have you been a bad boy?
Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Cosita's days as a cartel pimp are over. I don't want to watch that shit again.
That makes five.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
¡Cabrones!
claro, aquí no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás un pinche ruido.
I've got eyes on the captain. I see a second target. Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Marking a Tango. He's close to that local. I got another. That's five. Got another Tango. Tango number 3. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Here's target number 5. I've got eyes on a captain. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. Marking target. Watch the background. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Karen, put on your happy face. I'm getting word about some
arsenic. Damn it. Guess the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit.
We put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rockstar treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
todo bien.
Todo bien.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Spotted one with submachine guns. Check it out, weapons case. This'll go nice with my boots. This ain't the place I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor.
Hold up.
got a target carrying submachine guns. Spotted one with submachine guns. Spotting another Tango. I got a third target. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. That makes five. Get back to it.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. Hold position. Make sure the VIPs shit their pants in a way they won't forget.
no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás ni un pinche ruido. Ni un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale. Vamos por todas partes sin nada. Estos culeros ya se fueron.
¿Qué chingados? Voy a target carrying submachine guns.
Con todo. ¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda! ¡Disparen! Ya sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando y dar con su pinche rastro.
We've done enough damage to Carzita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. Bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
Nomad, the activity's just intercepted a call. You've caused enough trouble that Carzita's back in Aqua Verde. He's gonna throw a party every day of the week. He's hoping to convince people that things are all right.
Where's the party?
His place. I think you should crash it. Make him give up that guest list.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Nomad out.
No hay nadie aquí. Esos cabrones estaban aquí y se largaron. Vamos a seguir buscando. ¡Órale!
No están aquí esos putos, ya se largaron. ¿Qué chingados esperan? ¡A partir de la madre con todo! ¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda! ¡Disparen!
Cartel metal over here. Gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood. Food truck secure. Let's call in the location to the rebels. They can send some people to pick... Get up.
Boliviano, pues.
¡Hola, compañero!
Marking target. Watch the background. I got a third. Here's target number five. Nice job. I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.
give Garcita this much. That boy does not know when to fucking quit.
How do you mean?
We turned that resort upside down. Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken the hint, but Garcita? That son of a bitch throws himself a party.
He's going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash and try to reassure his VIP guests, they'll desert Agua Verde for good. That's bad for business.
Not to mention his health. If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got to answer to El Sueño.
Carzita's going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess you made in Agua Verde. Crash the party and grab Carzita. His days as a high roller are done.
Looks like we found Carzita's party.
How the hell are we supposed to find Carzita in the middle of all that?
Stay out of sight. Search the crowd until we spot Carzita, then we move in. Clear?
Copy that, boss.
Got another tango. Baby makes three. He makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got eyes on our boy Carzita. Do not kill Carzita. We need the HVT alive to give up what he knows. Hands, hands, hands! Don't you move!
Relax, eh? I'm not doing anything!
Silencio.
Watch it, Naco!
Marche.
This suit is worth more than everything you own! Ah! Jose, this is bullshit! I want to talk to my lawyer!
Lawyer?
Ah!
We're in the big leagues, asshole! The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey! Hold on now! Let's work this out! How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it! It's easy for me! You know who my father is?
Ah! I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita!
I work for the U.S. government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man. Te lo juro. All right, fine. You didn't get this from me. But all the guest info start on a server, okay? Gah!
Bowman, we're good in Agua Verde. These VIPs won't be coming back. Plus, Carzita gave up the guest list. On our way to the server now.
Good. Let's wrap this up. Bowman out.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Bragg.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Carzita's resort. Hack the server and get me that list.
Hey!
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Sniper up in the tower. Marking a captain. see a second target. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Spotting another tango. Got another tango. Sniper on the roof. I've got eyes on the captain. Great. Mortars. I got another. That's five. A target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Marking a captain. There's another one. That's 10.
¿Qué chingados esperas? ¡A partir de la madre con todo! ¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda! ¡Disparen!
There's the server with the guest list. All right, this is it. Let's get that list of names and go. Starting download. Stay sharp. Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download. Demo complete. Good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list.
The Bilderberg group, most likely.
The who?
Exactly.
Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take them years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are gonna get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are gonna ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting them hard.